Welcome to AIGUILLE DU MIDI. L'Aiguille du Midi, which translates to the needle of the midday in English, is a spectacular mountain in the Mont Blanc massif, standing at an impressive 3,842 meters in altitude. It is the highest among the famous Aiguilles de Chamonix. This incredible location has also gained popularity as a filming location for several famous movies and TV series, such as James Bond's Tomorrow Never Dies and the popular Amazon Prime series, The Grand Tour.